Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to make the most simple frame loom that you can. All you need is a picture frame and either a ruler and a pencil, or you can get these paper tape measures online in multi-packs and you can stick them to the top and the bottom. It's a low to no cost way of being able to make your own equipment, and you will get the same results from making a loom like this as you would from investing in a more expensive one. I'm going to show you two ways of making a really simple picture frame. The first way is by using your picture frame and just a ruler and a pencil or pen. The second way is using the frame, a couple of paper tape measures, and then using prick stick and or sellotape. It is quite useful when you're weaving on a slippery surface to have a little bit of blue tack or white tack, and you can just use that to stick the corners of your frame loom or your frame to the table while you're working, and it just stops it from sliding around all over the place. I'm going to show you with a pencil and a ruler how to make the most basic form of loom, and you quite simply with this just need to work from corner to corner using quarter inch measurements and just mark all the way along every quarter of an inch. I'd recommend, depending on what type of frame is, using a permanent pen to mark these lines out. If it's a light wood, maybe use a dark permanent marker. This next way I'm going to show you of adding your measurements in at the top and the bottom is my preferred method. You don't need your pencil or your ruler for this. These paper tape measures are readily available online, and they're really useful, very accurate way of marking out your measurements at the top and the bottom. I'm using quite a narrow picture frame here, and this tape measure is actually wider, so what I'm going to do, because I'm working in inches, is cut all the way along and then stick it on there. Now I've got my two bits of paper tape measure measured out. I'm a little bit OCD and I like having the numbers starting from one, but if you've only got one paper tape measure, there's no reason why you can't just use the numbers following on from here, so it would be sort of 11, 12, 13, etc. along the top. I like having it with the same numbers at the top and the bottom. I'm going to stick them down, and I've measured them out so they're exactly the right width before I stick them down. And you can either prick stick them or sellotape them. I'm going to do both, just to make absolutely sure they don't go anywhere, and I think this is the easiest way of doing it, just to stick those down like that, line it up exactly, right, there we go. And then the same again along this top edge here. to make it extra secure, because if you're planning on using this over and over again, that paper might end up catching, and if you want to get the longest life out of it, I'd suggest maybe popping a line of tape over the top as well. Made that too long there. But if I measure that end up there and do it all the way over the top, smooth that down. I've got prick stick hands. I'm just going to cut that to size there, so it'll just fold over. Doing this is where having these bits of blue tack come in really handy, so you don't have to worry about that loom sliding around. And I'm going to do the same along this top edge here. That's a slightly better guess. And then just smooth that down like that. So there you have it. A very, very simple frame loom, which you can make in minutes. It hardly costs anything or nothing at all, and I'll show you in the following video how to put your warp onto this type of loom.